Hey, teletherians, back with me again. Anjiko Otamat Butada. I am your lecturer for operating systems. This is our 10th meeting about virtual memory part 2. Now we are discussing about replacement policy in our first video. Let's start the discussion. So before we talk about that, where are we now? We are talking about operating system support of virtual memory, and we have discussed about fetch policy and placement policy, and now is the third discussion and the last and the biggest discussion, which is about replacement policy. So what is replacement policy? Before we answer that, we need to answer when. When is replacement policy needed? Replacement policy is needed when the memory is full and when there needs to be a page to be replaced. And now we answer, what is replacement policy? Replacement policy is, the answer is, which page should be replaced. So there are several types of replacement policy. The first is optimal algorithm, and the second one is least recently used. And the third one is FIFO. And the fourth one is clock. And there are two types of clocks. There is clock 1 bit, and then there is clock 2 bit. And the last one is called buffering. So we will are going to discuss about the first one, which is optimal. So what is optimal replacement algorithm? Optimal predicts the future to know which page should be replaced. And actually, this is not implementable, only theoretical. Because actually, this is the best. This is a perfect algorithm. It's not implementable because it can predict. But the positive side is that it is used for benchmarking for other algorithms. Okay, let's give an example. So that is the end of our first video. We have successfully discussed about the replacement policy. In the next video, we will talk more about the optimal algorithm. See you in the next video.